guys, we're gonna be playing Minecraft today. In video recording one, we're gonna maybe explore the Nether. Well, we are going to, but we need to find like armor and pickaxe. So we might not do this episode, but we will do it. Get my armor. And also, thank you for 10 subscribers. We're gonna be uploading a montage tomorrow because we will work on the montage. So that will definitely be coming out. Now let's just go mining a little bit. And then after that, let's go explore the Nether. Because I wanna find like ores and stuff. But I don't, but at the same time I don't wanna make you guys triggered. Or false thumbnail. Okay, this is all the materials we need, okay guys? Let's go explore. Oh my gosh, we were so excited when we reached 10 subscribers. That is amazing. Okay. Okay. You can tell my hunger is getting low. This is gonna be a mining adventure. Okay, so, also, I'm gonna be also exploring. So this one might be like short because we know like you guys don't have time to watch our videos and you have to watch other people's videos. So we're gonna make this one short. It might be part one and part two. So, let's just see that. Oh my gosh, that literally scared me. Nope, not going in this one. Okay, guys. But you guys literally saw that? There's literally an Enderman over there, and that scared me so bad. Like, nope, not going over there. Gosh. Yeah, we saw an Enderman. What are you doing, Helen? What? Helen, they can't hear me.
Are you sure?
Yes, they can't hear me. The volume is too loud, trust me. Okay, just turn the volume. Helen, I literally saw an Enderman over there. You want to see it? Let's go see it.
I have to join the game first.
Okay, wait. Okay, guys, we have to go look at this Enderman. Helen, ready? Oh my gosh, stop scaring me. Okay, good.
Alright. Seriously, this. I have to do with all of this since I'm the first player.
Oh my gosh, guys, I'm so scared. I hear skeletons. They
didn't even save my favorite skin.
You need to save.
How do I save?
I don't know. You don't know how scared I am, guys. I'm so scared. Helen, do you hear that? You hear the Nether portal?
Nether run.
Guys. Helen, come down here.
Do I need food? You saw a spider?
Helen, come down here, please. I need your help. I need your help. There's a skeleton.
I might need sticks.
Holy crap, did you guys see that? I'm so confused. Is this a skeleton? Oh my gosh, Helen, holy crap. God, are you serious? Helen, you better get down here. Oh my gosh. No, I forgot to bring a map. Oh, I'm so stupid. Helen, bring a map too, because, just to know where
I'm going. I don't need an axe, right? I don't need axes.
No, just come down here. Just come down here. But craft yourself, two swords. And get your iron armor, because we're going to be facing a lot of stuff, okay? Guys, is this a zombie dungeon or a skeleton? Can I hear skeleton?
And I also Nathan, remember this is a kid-friendly show, so...
I know. Guys. Where the heck is that sound?
So explore down here.
Crap, stop. Well, sorry. I didn't say that. I only say that because I get so scared.
Then don't.
Okay, don't scare me. Or we
censor it out, Ethan.
Don't scare me.
What?
Please, just don't scare me.
Who? Do I just follow the torches? Yeah, I see your name tag.
What the heck is this? Here, dig down. You see my name tag. Down here. You're gonna fight. Did you? Okay, fight. You're gonna fight this with me, okay, Helen? I see you. Okay. Hello. You ready, Helen? I have a torch. Okay, so you.
Oh, what do you mean, have my iron armor?
Get up there and get it again. Get it. You have to be safely prepared.
I have to stay at this place, though.
Don't worry. I'll stay right here. I'll go. I'll stay.
Dang, you keep leaving me the dead ends. Weird.
Huh? Lead it up to where you were. Got my sword ready.
Then go out there and fight yourself. I'll see you respawn.
Yep, it's a zombie dungeon.
Why do you keep finding dungeons?
This is so funny, like the zombies.
Oh, let me see. Did you test the recording, Ethan?
Huh? Yeah, it's working.
Is it the right angle?
Ooh, guys, we found a lot of strings from coal.
But Ethan, is it recording right?
Yeah, it's recording correctly.
In the middle, right? It's recording right in the middle?
It doesn't have to be in the middle, you
But
know?
Is it right in the middle, though? Did you do it?
I didn't test one it, second? But it's fine.
Why didn't you test it?
It's fine.
What happens if it only gets a little bit of the screen? That's the entire thing.
Guys, that was a zombie dungeon, though. Get your iron armor, because if you see some mobs, then... Yeah, we're so happy that we reached 10 subscribers. I'm so happy.
Thank you to those. We just figured out today, so.
Thank you to those 10 people who subscribed to us.
Thank you for supporting us. Hopefully, we don't run into them.
Guys, do you guys hear that zombie? That literally is bugging me.
Ethan.
Let me go wait.
I don't have to fight anything, alright?
No, okay, I already killed. There's only one zombie down here.
Wow, okay. You got anticlimactic for no reason.
Okay, you see me?
Ooh, there's so much coal down here.
Right here, right? Okay. Get your swords ready, I feel. Like, literally, when we play the PC version, Helen, you will always be like, when you hear that sound, you're like, oh, shoot, nope, I'm out. Because you get so scared.
I hear skeletons.
Okay, let's go explore. Okay, this pad. What? Okay.
Oh, my gosh. Okay, yeah. I can manage this.
Okay, you go down there and kill him.
I can't kill him. You kill him. Ethan, it's cold down here.
Okay, Helen, get here. Ready, watch. Okay.
You should come while I get this coal. Although, hey, that's just me.
Can you guys see this? Yeah, you guys can. There's a zombie heading my way. Wait, do you guys hear that? I hear lava.
Ethan, come on, let's go up.
Okay, let me get back there. Wait. Stay there.
I'm going back up because I can't sprint anymore, remember?
Did you not get food?
No. Did you?
Yeah.
Sure.
Where are you? All right, I hit this way. Shoot, Hunt, stay there. I hear an Enderman.
And come on, hurry.
Found you. Oh my god. Oh yeah, this is the ravine we found.
This is why they're not gonna want to go down there.
Okay. I'll make sure the place is secure. Huh, which way did we find with the mob spawner? Not this way.
Where? I can't see.
I'm looking for it. This is. Okay, so go this way. I know where.
No, I'm going up. I'm going up, Ethan.
Okay, get food.
I can't. We don't have enough food, Ethan. Come on. Up here, Ethan.
No, I have food.
Ethan, get up here.
No, I have food up here. Over here.
Then why don't you give me the food?
Because it's my food.
If I kill Ethan, it's your fault.
Okay.
I have valuables on me.
You do?
I have iron on me.
I have iron and coal too. Cool. Okay, let's go clean this mess. I'll take your control if you want to come down here.
But Ethan, you have to keep getting iron and everything. Okay. Don't leave everything like that.
Mossy call. I think you can only get these from dungeons.
Yeah.
Wait till I tell our cousin this. When plays that we're. Wait till we tell him that we have 10 subscribers. Bless you, Helen. Okay, guys. Hurry up. Really? Mojang, you have to troll me? I literally went all this way just to find a literally dead end. He does Stampy Longhead. He actually cussed in the video, but then he's like, "Oh, sorry, I cussed." That's why he's a good YouTuber, and you should watch him.
Yes, you really should.
And Helen, make sure you talk a lot in the videos, okay?
And I'm trying to do this. I have to put this back.
Which way? Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, catch a tiger by his toe. If you put this way, guys. I mean, it's totally not the most dangerous way.
Yes, obviously, Ethan. Like, everyone's gonna trust you after that.
I'll actually dig up the iron this time, Helen. Okay, guys, let's go. Don't scare me.
Sure.
I find coal. And it's not I found coal, I find coal. For younger viewers, like, that are learning how to use find and found, it's actually found coal, not find. I'm just trying to be really funny.
Sure. This can be a one.
Did you guys hear that? That's it, I'm not going anymore down. Yeah, we're gonna release a montage tomorrow or today, depending on what my sister wants. Do you want to release the montage today or tomorrow?
Well, let's have them find out.
Okay. Okay. Man, I was so excited. I literally jumped up from my couch. I was so happy.
Yes.
Hopefully, so those people who subscribe to us don't unsubscribe, please. Need to stay subscribed.
And then hopefully we'll get more subscribers.
If I die, Helen, you come down here and get my stuff.
Sure, like I'll actually do that even.
Let's go explore up here now.
I want to see what day. What time is it?
What time is it?
It's wow, little Ethan, look, the trees
are
blocking it.
Are you
yeah.
serious? Let's see.
I grew. Oh. I made the trees.
The Tate.
I made the trees grow next to the.
I think it's Tate. Did he subscribe to us? How long Tate Huff?
Pretty sure he did. I don't know.
He should.
I wonder who subscribed to us.
Okay, zombie. Yeah, I did a sub for sub, so if they sub to us, they, that's how we got 10 subscribers. And still no luck. Did you guys see this? I got a carrot.
Amazing, Ethan.
Running low on torches, so we need crafting torches later. And after that, we'll be exploring the Nether.
Stay tuned for that.
Yeah, don't leave. And if you leave, we understand you want to watch important YouTubers like Zach Scott Game, Stampy Longhead, Dan TDM, but it's fine. It's fine. It's cool. We cool. Okay. Why are you mining? Have you just give them like a tour of the Nether? Or the Nether?
Nope. We have to stay tuned for that, Ethan. We can't give them sneak peeks.
No, just give them a tour. So, like, in this episode, we're going to show them the Nether. But you're just going to show them the Nether, and then when I come, we're going to get some stuff from the Nether. How about that?
I have so many seeds, saplings to plant. We have to get coal, see? I told you coal's important.
Why?
Wow,
are we out of coal?
No, coal's important if you want to make more torches.
I was literally so scared that I just held it in. Can we go back? back after I mine all these ores. Oh, man, no lucky find though. Okay, so. Okay, episode 4, part 1. Are we gonna make part 1 and part 2 or no? We're already like 20 minutes in the video.
I don't know.
So let's do part 1. Okay, this is part 1, right?
This is not part 1.
So the whole episode?
Is it? Yep.
Okay.
We're going to prep for our trip to the Nether soon, but...
No, we're doing it this episode.
Nope. We're gonna do it soon. I told you.
No,
I said soon.
No, you said right now, because you said last episode. I was like, don't end it. And I'm like, let's explore Nether, and you're like, nope, next episode. Bye.
The next time.
That is exactly what you said. Come on.
See, my brother cannot wait at all. See.
Let's go, guys.
Poor location.
I'm gonna go to Nether. I'm going to Nether if you're with me or not.
Look. A stone pick has to give 3 attack damage, but then it actually has 4. Wow.
Oh yeah. Yeah, and an axe would make sense.
Ooh, apple. Let's see if I can climb all the way to get it. I'm gonna have so many trees grow next to our house, so then we could cover our house.
Okay.
That's you, Ethan.
It's me? Okay. So scary, cause I just don't want to die.
We should make a hoe. We're gonna make a hoe.
Hoe so we can plant stuff?
Yeah, so we can make our own food because we're out of drought right now.
I knew he was behind us. I felt his growl getting so close. I probably can't get this way too high. Keep my calm.
Yes. Okay. Let me see these. Wow. Put this away. Obviously. So then. We could make wheat, so then we could get food, or like bread. The only question is, where am I gonna plant it?
Go far away.
No, I want to be close to home.
That was actually from outside. I am literally so lost. Oh yeah, I remember this way, I went down here, and I went this way. Right? Wait, how come running into so much? I see you. Okay, you made it out safe. You made it out, guys. Let's go. Yeah, like, our episodes, I don't know about them. Like, I know they're good, but I'm gonna explore down here. You guys don't know, this is where we found the dungeon. Cause there's like this zombie moans. And like, we're like, we can't tolerate anymore.
So what we could do?
What?
We could make a bucket, since we have a lot of iron.
I found one bucket.
You found a bucket?
Yeah. I'm out.
This is the risk of going.
What? Going
mining. Because there aren't so many trees next to us.
Yeah. Okay. Guys, make sure to sub to the video. We would really appreciate us, please. Just sub. It just takes like 2 seconds. Click, go down below the video to subscribe to our channel. Subscribe. Done. Man, Helen, did you troll me? I literally can't get out.
I didn't troll you. I see you.
Well, since that's gonna be our way in, we should just keep it like that. Hey, guys.
Use the get a bucket.
Okay, I'll use the bucket. Everything I found. Oh my god. We found a stack of iron ore, guys. Let's go smelt this. I give you basically everything, so there you go.
No,
guys.
Oh my gosh, so much, and then we get to do.
Huh, it's like 28 minutes in the video. Oh, it's raining? That's good because then you can grow some trees really fast.
And then plus,
huh? They already grew.
And we can water our plants too.
They already grew, no joke.
Yep, I know.
As I promised you guys, I'm adventuring the nether. What the heck? What the heck, guys?
I think there's a problem with your land.
My game's just lagging. Okay, so in here we beat it with some soul sand and these plants. Let's agree with quartz. I'm gonna get some soul sand.
Okay, this is the first time I'm actually gonna go traveling with you.
Did you bring an iron? Helen, did you bring the iron thing?
What iron?
The iron armor.
I'm wearing it.
Okay. Helen, collect some, how about you collect some soul sand?
I just collect some nether wart.
Yeah, here, how about you collect some of the soul sand, and I'll collect these.
Quartz and netherite. We could use that as a great block to use.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, we're off to a great start so far. We found some diamonds. We found some emeralds. It's crazy. I read about those things. Oh, shoot. Hold on, get back here.
Go back.
Not back there.
Too bad if you get killed, it's not my fault.
Okay, you guys don't know, build a two-layer thing, a doorway. And these like black skeletons can't get to you.
The wither?
Yeah, wither stuff.
That's one that's all combined.
Oh, we have a Minecraft book about that, Come at me, bruh.
Get poisoned if you do that. What are you gonna try to do? Why are you using iron ore, Ethan?
Oh my gosh.
What do you actually do with nether wart?
Stop, game. Stop. I just want to chase this down. Did we get a bow, huh?
We have two bows.
Oh my gosh, look how much coal we have. Don't worry, I will be fine. Wait, it's not even
recycling. Making us lag, so.
I'm gonna rethink it.
Your book?
Yeah, I have this book. Combat in the Nether. Is this Minecraft Combat Handbook? I'm reading it right now.
The magma cube's gonna come get you.
Wait, are you serious?
I hear it.
So, Wither Skeleton. They have 20 health points. That means 10 hearts. Just as much as us. Okay. Get too close with the skeletons, rely on being.
Okay, so my brother's just reading the book right now, and he found nothing useful of it. This is gonna be amazing.
I found something useful, guys.
What?
I'm gonna go kill it.
Oh, look at that.
See, the tip is to get in between these.
I think it's gonna be cloudy.
Can you seriously not jump?
I can jump.
No, this wither skeleton.
You can't do it on soul sand. Damn, I forgot I didn't get the... Oh, do you guys want to see me tame a wolf?
No.
There's so many wolves near here, so... And we have bones, so...
I just want to hit this guy. I can't even hit him. Yeah, this they cannot jump. Well, they can, but it's just that so weak.
If you say that he kills you, I'm gonna be super happy.
Huh? Come down here. Come down here.
To get me a jungle at some house.
Shoot! Stop! You suck, fire. That's why you can't jump. Oh, I know. That's why you can't jump. I can come down here.
I can't help you, Ethan. Sorry.
Oh my gosh, don't be so chicken. I got the perfect thing. They say to be within a 2-block space. It's a 2-block space.
Wither skeleton.
Yeah. So this is a perfect. Let him go.
I'm super stupid, you know why?
Why?
You're just taking water from that and do it here.
Trying to let him like crawl up here so I can like hit so because in the book it says get between a 2-block space, which is this basically, and that's what I'm trying to do because they can't fit through here because they're so tall.
Why are you trying to do that?
I want to kill this guy. That's how you guys do it. Ooh, you see that? Dang. Look at that arena full of lava. Okay. Just to kill the wither skeleton, that's all I wanted to do in this episode. Thank you. see that? You guys hear that? That's scary.
What was that?
That's so scary. I don't know.
You must know what it is because you were doing the exact same voice.
So you guys see that? Okay. I'm gonna go back and let's go. Let's end this video sleeping and the thing.
Okay, so I guess.
No, we're sleep. We're gonna sleep and then we're gonna end it, okay?
Yes.
Remember in our montage you said you want to end with sleeping in Minecraft?
Yes, yeah, so.
Oh my gosh, not yet, night. We have to go sleep.
Ready? So, okay, so. I guess it's the
not yet the end. Not the end yet.
Oh yeah. We have to hurry. Okay, so I guess we have to.
Come on, we just have to go to sleep. Come
it's
on.
40 minutes in, Ethan.
Don't worry, we just have to wait till sleeping to like it's done, and we're gonna split this video in two parts. Okay, Helen?
Nope, no two parts.
No two parts? Okay, that's not yet.
Because this video is gonna be too long.
It's almost nighttime. Why you gotta remember? Yeah, my friend Purple, he said that he's gonna make a Fortnite montage. I don't know when he's gonna upload, but when he does, make you should check it out. Let's make a reaction video to it, Helen.
Yes.
We're gonna make a reaction video to Purple's montage. Helen, we forgot to make sure our armor doesn't wear out. We have to put it away. We have to put it away. Ensure it doesn't. You guys ready? You guys ready, guys? Remember? Okay, guys. We are so scared. We're not scared at all. We're not scared. My sister's like so scared right now. Like, every day. She has to do something. In Minecraft. Like every day in Minecraft, that's what I meant. She has to do some cutting wood. She's like the mother of the house. I'm like the husband of the house, the father, the man of the house, the amazing man.
You're the weirdo in the house.
How?
And that's not where you're supposed to put it.
Why? What are you supposed to do? This is where you keep all our stuff. That's amazing. Dude, perfect. That's amazing for DNGM. Should I hit you, Helen?
Nope.
Guys, just spam this. Oh my god. Are we allowed to sleep? When are we allowed to sleep? It's almost time to sleep. That's we have to end the video.
Okay, so I guess this would be. Ethan, wait.
You ready? Three?
So I guess we're gonna.
Three? Again, this position.
Okay, so I guess we're gonna have to end the video here.
Yes.
So remember to like, subscribe, comment, and thank you for 10 subscribers.
Yes, thank you so much.
We'll have, hopefully we'll have more in the future.
Okay, so, thank you for watching, guys. Bye.